A reckless driver has just been reported heading south, requesting units to start up.